Friends, I want to show you how Chinese communist propaganda is conducted right under our noses. Specifically, in a spa beside Newport City here in Pasay. Itong Yatai Spa was once associated with Xie Zhijiang, but we have no knowledge if he still has controlling interest. Nagpamasahe po doon ang aking informants a few weeks ago, and they took a photo of this QR code that was freely available in the buffet area. Ito po ang sumambulat nung kinlik namin ang QR code. A Telegram group called Hongsheng, sounds familiar ba? To support overseas bosses. I don't know if this is the Hongsheng of Guo Huaping in Bamban, but hardly anything surprises me anymore at this point. It also has a video containing a mishmash of anti-US statements and a call to serve the motherland. Here is the video.
要想把中国出名是吧？这是痴心妄想，怎么可能呢？他有点不自量力，不思悔改，信口雌黄，自作多情，痴心妄想，厚颜无耻，罔顾事实，颠倒黑白，独自量力，而大言不惭，
突然打手，美国号称自己是全世界自由的灯塔，但这灯塔似乎不怎么亮，无论走到哪里。
Groovy pa ng music, no? At hindi po ito tago, hindi po ito secret na access ng informants kong nagpamasahe at nagbuffet pagkatapos. Salamat po.